maybe that game before homecoming was the best thing for us. It's always good to get a kick in the pants the week before homecoming, because this is always a hard week to get high school kids to focus. They're worried about dates and cars and dinners and dances and all kinds of other stuff, volleyball games and whatever else they can come up with to do. But they've been pretty focused up, and they're ready to get back after it and play good football.